leaves, and roots. The sac around it is called the cotyledon and contains the food supply for the seed. When we eat seeds,
center, the first leaves that we always see emerge from a seedling are actually the cotyledon leaves, and they actually are going to turn brown and die.
Take over. So the cotyledon gives the embryo the little boost that it needs. When you eat a bean, your body also uses the cotyledon to give